not here. She's with golf or somewhere on the road and doing work as she usually does. But congratulations to the team, to the staff, to everybody that's had a hand in this. I'm honored to be a part of it. And this is the first step of many of these kind of experiences. In the future, we won't be traveling. But for now, we're going to go back to Connecticut and kiss the butt. Anybody figured out who we would match up with when we win that first one?
It's for two.
Doesn't matter. Okay, so
if you're the 3 seed, you're going to match with the 2 seed.
That means after we reach
the for those of you that don't know, if things go the right way, Virginia. We could be back here for the Super. Bryce, do you have that?
Louisville. We match up with the Louisville bracket.
So it is possible, because of an upset in that Louisville thing, that we could be back here the following week. But that's not the point of my talk. I just want to say thanks to all of you that have had a hand in this. You make the players' lives and the coaches' lives very easy. And on the field stuff is the fun part. And like I said, for my staff and I, thanks for everything you do for us and your support.
And we're going
to go out and make the crowd. For the players, wait for
12 o'clock.
Any questions that I can answer? Any of you? The team will probably leave sometime Wednesday. Luke and Joe and everybody are going to start working on that. We'll try to help you with as much information on tickets, transportation, hotel, those type of things as we possibly can. Any questions?
We're proud of you, all of you, George and everybody else, and go